legitimate niggas. I'm a real life nigga. For real. I'm gonna clear this shit up real quick because I see a lot of real niggas in here. You understand me? Let me tell you something. I don't fuck with that nigga 50 Cent for real. Fuck that nigga. For real life. Look. I got a lot of love, my nigga, for Eminem. That's my nigga. You understand me? You understand me? Eminem is my motherfucker. Eminem don't even agree with the bullshit 50 Cent doing with me, you understand me? So I'ma tell you niggas one thing, you understand me? Don't worry about Buck. I'm good with or without some bitch ass nigga named 50 motherfucking Cent. You see, I wouldn't be like this, my nigga. I wouldn't be like this. I gave this nigga more than enough time, you feel me? I feel like this, my nigga. I ain't never fucked this bitch, stole nothing from the nigga. Nigga, we had a misunderstanding. For you to take this shit as far as not wanting, you know, me to feed my motherfucking kids, nigga, that's when it's a problem. So I'm like, fuck you, fuck the contract. Bitch ass nigga, I'm in Detroit, I'm in Eminem. Tell these rap niggas, make sure y'all YouTube this shit. Cause a lot of these rap niggas, they can't come to Detroit. This is a no-fly zone.